Action!
What is going to be your next competition?
My next competition, it might be next year.
Mm-hmm. And tell us a little bit, who is the adult competitor that you really like? You have the opportunity with training with Antonio Diaz, right? He's a big champion, right? What is what you like training with Antonio? You have to tell. I like training with Antonio Diaz because...
I like training with Antonio Diaz because we do stretching and we do all the mistakes that I do wrong and we do the kata over and over.
Okay. He's a very demanding teacher. He's a good teacher.
Yeah, Antonio is a very good teacher.
Good. Do you also enjoy training under Sensei Young?
I enjoy training with Sensei Young, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Just have him repeat that one. Oh. Okay, we're going to do a couple more things and then we're done.
Okay. Okay.
Just a couple more things. Okay.
Because he teaches me a lot of good techniques.
Geeking.
One more time.
I actually forgot.
Here we go. Here we go.
Okay, do it again.
I also like training with Sensei Goku because he teaches me kicking techniques.
Good.
What's your favorite technique?
My favorite technique is the tornado kick.
Why?
Because you kick and I spin around and then kick.
Okay, but you're gonna start. Okay, here we go.
And action.
The tornado kick is difficult and not too many people do it right. But my best kick is the roundhouse kick and I always score with it.
There you go!
You get the health seat.
Yeah.
Come on, get a health seat.
No, you don't do that.
Alex, you can make a noise because if not, you better get out. You can talk.
You know. Let me look at your face here. Okay, just 1 second. Good job.
He got confused a little bit, yeah, but he did good.
Hold on. Okay, let me just look at one thing here.
Cuando yo te pregunte, por ejemplo, yo te pregunto ahora mismo, ¿cuándo empezaste a entrenar y tal, no sé qué? Tú empiezas y no necesariamente tienes que parar con la respuesta de mi pregunta. Ah, yo empecé pum, con mi sensei, pum, y recuerdo que los entrenamientos eran muy duros porque tú ahí ya se enrolla y habla todo lo que quieras.
Okay.
Cuando ya te canses ahí, entonces para y ahora te pregunto otra cosa. Pero que no es necesariamente que contestes específicamente a la... No, habla como tranquilo.
Okay.
Okay. No,
you're
gonna be looking at all the time. Sí. Okay. Yeah. Always, I think. Always, I don't exist. Okay, so we have to be all really quiet, no noises.
Sí.
Okay, here we go, and action anytime.
Okay, Antonio, when you started practicing karate?
Okay, I started practicing karate when I was 4 years old. First with my father at home, he used to do karate, Shotokan karate, and after work he used to train in my house, and I started doing the same things he was doing, and he started teaching me. You know, he was my first teacher somehow. Then he decided to make it more formal, and he. He took me to a dojo, okay, and it was a different style. It was Shitoryu. She used to do Shotokan. He took me to a dojo, Shitoryu dojo, with a master. His name was Choco Sato. He was one of the pioneers of karate in Venezuela. So I started training there. First, it was like a game for me, like, you know, a hobby and everything, but. Then I, as I get older, I start realizing that I like it and you know, like, karate was interesting and it became like part of my life. Then Master Sato went away from Venezuela, and I started training with one of his students. His name was Javier Mantilla, and he introduced me to the sports part of the karate, you know, like all the sport competition and everything. He started training me. He was the one who gave me all the base for that karate competition. After that, I have trained with some other masters. I trained with Sakamoto Sensei in Okinawa. I had the pleasure to train with him. Right now, I'm also training sometimes with Sensei Robert John in Miami. He's a different style. Goyo Ryu, I like also that style, and he's like teaching me some stuff about Goyo Ryu. I had the pleasure to train with other masters in seminars and in tournaments. But basically, that's the story of how I began practicing karate.
Hi, my name is Antonio Diaz. I'm World Games champion and six-time Pan American champion in kata. This year I'm going to be competing in Tokyo in the WKF World Championship.
What you want to do? And get your ass knocked down. What you want to do? Get ready. What you want to do?
3-6, mafia.
Let's go.
We ain't playing. It's going down.
It's going down.
Alejandro va a ser campeón del mundo en karate.